राकेश तुझे बोलू, मैं ये सबकी नजर ना 20,000 लाख करोड़ के ऊपर है।
वो क्या है? टुडे ऑन 11th ऑफ जून साउथ वेस्ट मानसून हैज सेट ओवर गोवा एंड द नॉर्थर्न लिमिट ऑफ साउथ वेस्ट मानसून इज नाउ अप टू प्लेस कॉल्ड हरना इन महाराष्ट्र। दैट मीन्स द एंटायर गोवा स्टेट हैज बीन कवर्ड बाय मानसून एंड नाउ इट हैज रीच्ड अप टू अ पॉइंट कॉल्ड हरना। नाउ एज द मानसून हैज रीच्ड ओवर गोवा द रेनफॉल एक्टिविटी ओवर गोवा इज गोइंग टू इंक्रीज फ्रॉम टुडे इटसेल्फ। IMD had already warned from around 9th of June that rainfall activity is going to increase over Goa from 10th onwards, and on 12th and 13th will be the peak activity of rainfall over Goa. So just continuing with that same warning and forecast, IMD has issued a red colored warning for 12th and 13th of June. Red colored warning means rainfall of 20 centimeter or more is going to be there at one or two locations in Goa on in the 24 hour duration on 12th June and 13th June. Now this is called extremely heavy rainfall, and this we have to say that extremely rainfall warning has been issued previously also in previous monsoons also, but in this monsoon, southwest monsoon 2020, it is for the first time a red warning is being issued. Now apart from 12th and 13th, 11th of June and also on 14th of June, IMD has issued an orange colored warning which says that very heavy rainfall, that means rainfall of the order of 12 to 19 centimeters in 24 hours, is going to take place at one or two locations in Goa on 11th and 14th. That means 11th and 14th we have orange warning, 12th and 13th we have a red colored warning. So along with the strengthening of monsoon, the wind speed also is going to increase over the coastal regions. So fisherman warning has been issued for 5 days starting from today, that is 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Wind speed along and off the coast will be around 40 to 50 kilometers per hour. So fishermen should not venture into sea from 11 to 15, as it will be dangerous for them with the wind speed of 40 to 50 kilometers per hour. When speed of wind is 40 to 50 in the ocean, our land also we can expect wind speeds of 20 to 30 kilometers per hour. Now the effect of this heavy rainfall would be that we may have to see like some regions where drainage is not proper, there is chances of very localized flooding, short-lived flooding, and there are chances that roads may get affected, traffic may get affected. Now apart from that, as the activity is going to improve, we are requesting public and media to be updated from our website, because the warnings, their intensity are based on the latest observations. We would request them to be updated from our social media accounts as well as from our website. Now regarding the activity of monsoon over the past 24 hours, Goa received widespread rainfall yesterday. Most of the stations received rainfall from 15 mm to 70 mm of range. Highest rainfall was reported at Madgaon, that was 78 mm, that is 7 centimeters of rainfall. Old Goa reported 66 mm, Ponda reported 65 mm. These three stations reported rainfall which comes under the category of heavy rainfall. Now just comparing with this, the last year's monsoon performance up to this date, that means up to 11th of June, this year we have received a state average cumulative rainfall of 293.2 mm, that is approximately 29 centimeters of rainfall. But last year in 2019, from June 1st to June 11th, we had received only a state average rainfall of 26 mm. That means this year up to now we have received almost 10 times of rainfall than what it was in last year. Now again we have to say the point that last year monsoon actually arrived Goa very late. By around 23rd of June only monsoon reached in Goa. This time monsoon has reached on 11th of June, while the normal date is around 5th of June. So once monsoon has already started, it's quite normal that the rainfall has been on a higher side than last year's. Now again, like we had mentioned, there is a warning of red colored warning for 12th and 13th of June, an orange colored warning on 11th and 14th of June. We would request public to go through our press release, which has elaborately mentioned what all other impacts this heavy rainfall is going to have. and new requests to be updated from IMD Goa website and as well as IMD Twitter and Facebook accounts.
Deduction management, you have informed about this.
As a standard practice, whenever there is any warning, whether it be fisherman warning or weather related warning or heavy rainfall related warning, IMD informs state disaster management authorities and also the secretaries who are responsible for that. We inform them over either through direct phone call or through other means, and we make it sure that information and warnings from IMD are reaching to state government right on time.